Hey guys, what's up? It's Multi Lego Master 2 here, and today I've got another Lego Minecraft creation for you guys. And this creation, well, there are two creations this time, and this is the Lego Minecraft XP dot. Like, it's the actual bit of XP that comes out of the bottle. And just to let you know, I have made a XP bottle of enchantment, so go check that out if you want to see it. But thank you to James White for suggesting this. Sorry about that. So here it is. There actually are two of them. There are the lime green around the green, and then there is dark green around the lime green. So here we are. The how it put together is just base plates on the back, and yeah, it's kind of just a cross on the back with just eight studs long and eight studs tall and eight studs long, whatever way you want to turn it, and just the same on the other side. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe, and like if you liked this video, and comment what you want to see me next, and I might be able to make it. And yeah, I'm trying to get through all your other comments. If I haven't made it in a long time, I probably didn't have enough pieces. But I'm getting quite a lot of pieces next time, so I'll be able to make the pig. What else is there? The potato, the sheep, and all that. So yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and a favorite would be very nice. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video, and yeah, see you next time.